Approaching jump point. Time to jump.
Oh,
no!
Crap.
Walk it off.
All right. I'll walk it off. I'll just try again.
3, 2, 1, go!
Nothing to gain there. I think. Come on. Oh, well, this was a good choice.
Goal! Shoot is good.
I'm okay. Wow. 209. Decent. Another night flight.
Three,
all right.
Two, one, go. Legit.
Mm-hmm. So where do we go? Oh, here we go. Not too difficult. What? What does that mean, though? That's locked.
Let's
I'll just
go.
Do that. Thank you. Let's dive in.
Go.
To it.
Daisy.
Oh. Just headbutted that mountain. Piece of mountain.
Three.
Okay, come
two,
on.
1, go!
That's better. Alright.
Daisy!
I definitely need to do something about the controls. Because I'm not able to do hairpin turns like this. And it seems like each. Whoa, each time now the places I need to, the lines I need to take to win here, they are getting more and more the passages are more and more narrow, as they should become. But that also means I have to do something about the. Because at the moment I'm staring with where I'm looking. Up and down, left and right. At some point I'm gonna try the. The way it's meant to be played with two PlayStation Move controllers.
That was an amazing run.
Wow. Yeah. Not bad. But I'm gonna go I'm gonna keep my settings as they are and control options as they are for now. But at some point I need to do something about that. Oh well. Suit or just a new color? Probably just a new color.
Let's go. Ready for jump.
There's a lot of stuff I cannot do as long as I'm not using the PlayStation Move controllers. There's plenty of things on laying on the ground here inside the airplane and also at the camp. There's stuff to pick up. You can pick up and throw at other players and so on. But it's only possible when using the PlayStation Move controllers.
Go.
I do have to used regular DualShock 4 controller now that I'm steering with my head. But the only thing I use it for is to trigger the boost like this. Just press an X and that boost will activate. That's the only thing I use it for. Whoa.
Bonjour, mon ami mempin68.
Checkpoint. Oh, it's up there. All right. Okay. Yeah, there's one ahead of me now. Crap. I need to get low down to build up some.
Hi.
There we go. I don't think I'm gonna win this race though. Too far behind. Yeah.
We're almost there.
Yeah.
First place.
I did win. Wow. Didn't expect that. Barely won. Barely did win. All right. Number 10.
Approaching jump point. Ready for jump.
Down there is the first one, okay.
Three, two, one, go!
Ooh. Let's get in behind these trees. Whoa, oh, okay. What's the next checkpoint? Yes. It's not a good idea to take a shortcut and lose a checkpoint. That will add 5 seconds. Time for the race. Okay, we're going down here in that time. So all the races start from the same jump point. In here in the frozen Alps or whatever it was called, start from the same jump point, but the way down is different. The checkpoints move around, so there's 20 races here.
You're almost there.
Just about halfway through the races, I think, here, and there's two more locations. Well, actually three. I finished the first 20. places at a different location. Barely a win there, but it's still a gold medal. So, can go back here.
You've unlocked the next jump point.
Whoa, nice. All right. Verdant Valley, I'm done here. No? Oh, I gotta go and get that race number 20. Why is it... Okay.
Approaching jump point.
I thought I did all that.
Ready for jump.
I didn't. All right. Switching location. Used to this jump point again.
Two, one, go!
Because I've hurt my knees on those rocks here way too many times. When I do the other races here. So take this. Do I have to go through there? No, because the checkpoint is here. Right on my tail, huh? Gotta start boosting again. Come on. Gotta go down there to get some more of this. Work up the boosting. Okay, more of that. Rain on the mask, kinda. Let's see. Oh, bit hard to see here in the dark. But it's okay. Nah, I guess I'm not gonna win this. Oh yeah, that was a tree. I didn't see that one. Well, I didn't see it until it was too late. So, I know one thing I'm gonna do different though. I did not mean this one, but I need to do this. No, a different thing. About halfway.
Two, one, go.
Through the race, I made a
Walk it off.
Well, in single players, it's okay because you can just restart all the time. In multiplayer, though, if you crash, you crash, and you have to wait till race is over to move on to the next one, next race and so on. So don't mind that much crashing here. Could just do it again and again and again. Okay, we need to get down really low here to work on that boost or grind boost, as they call it. Any kind of speed there. Come on. Oh, this is like very slow. In my opinion, I need to get more speed. Speed, 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 speed.
You're almost there.
Yeah, almost there, but where are the others? I'm not turning to look behind me because there's no way to land properly. When passing through the finish line or when we're crossing the finish line, automatically release the chute. But I cannot control the chute with, I can control up and down, back and forth, but I cannot do, like, land. All right, so that got me a trophy. Because I got gold on all the, even more. Wow, what do you know? Hummel, nice. Yeah, gonna use that one. Oh, even more. All right. So now I finished all 20 here. Got 10 here, so I'm halfway through this. And then there's here I haven't been yet, not a single player. And this, not a single. So there's 80. There's 4 locations and 20 races at each location. So 80 races in total. And then there's, and then there's online matchmaking. There's random players or friends. And here it says I have 90 points. That means, here. It says what we need to unlock. All China race courses. China. I don't see any China race courses here. Are they hidden? No. Well, West Canyon, Alpine. Alright, so my aim is to get gold in all these events. So far, so good. Now, so I will get this, and this. I'll unlock those three skins when I get gold in all of these events. But China race courses. I do not know what that is. China race courses. So that unlocks with 110 points. I now got 90. Wellness, turn 20 points, 180 points. But that China race, is that an add-on thing? I have no idea. I really do not know. Oh, well, we'll find out later, I guess. Maybe there's some more races that will be unlocked. Later on. I'll continue here.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Time to jump.
There's not that much options for music in here. I mean, many songs and so on. I do not mind that, though, because I usually tire of the music, in-game music anyways. And having a lot of music on while doing this, I don't know. Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
2, 1, go!
Whoop. So, this will be a different line to the previous one. Same exit point, but... different way to get down here. Whoa. Now the NPCs are starting to get faster as well. More of a challenge now than it used to be at first. Where are we going? What? This? Oh, I missed a checkpoint. Crap. Okay. I had to look for it. All right.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's dive in here. Whoa, that was too close to crashing, actually. Alright.
Spectacular. Amazing.
So where did it go for that? Oh, here it is. Yeah, all right. Woohoo! This is really something else in VR. It's really, really cool. I mean, I've played the wingsuit in Steep a lot. And it's good fun there too, but this is even more fun. And this is perfect for VR, in my opinion. It really is.
You're almost there.
And it's good fun. At that. And I really like the way we can choose how to navigate in this game, either by looking around or tilting ahead or using or using the PlayStation Move controllers. I like options instead of just stuck to one way of using controllers. I like options. So I think there are many positive things here. Sure.
Let's go.
Graphics could have been
ready for jump.
Even more awesome than they are, but it's okay. I mean, it's believe me, it's totally different to watch this in VR than watching it on a regular TV. It's a huge difference. So the immersion is here. The immersion. Feeling of immersion is here. All right. And the sense of speed is here as well. Sometimes that... Ah! Damn it. Sometimes I say that, oh, this is moving too slow. And that's what it feels like, you know. Moves too slow sometimes. But that's my fault. I'm not building up enough speed. That's some of the trick here is to do close calls and so on. And I will build up the boost. Whoa. What's down here? Okay, waiter now. Can we go under here? Yeah, we can. Don't think I... received any boost for that. In particular. Flying under that cabin. Oh, well. So it's possible to trigger the the boost even if it's not totally full. But the boost isn't that powerful if it's triggered before it's full. Okay. It's a boost again. Yeah. This should be another win.
Goal!
Yep. Five seconds. All right.
Approaching jump point. Ready for jump.
Ah, crap.
Walk it off.
Yep, let's try it again.
3, 2, 1, go!
This is the same as last time. Whoa. Now that was not a good line, in my opinion. Too much maneuvering. Too much maneuvering. The overall speed is slowing it down. That's what it feels like to me. I need to go down, down. Well, the chick in the game is impressed. No, I missed a checkpoint. Can I still win it? Oh, it's gonna be a close race. Am I missing another checkpoint? No. Damn, that was close.
Ah,
damn it. Definitely lost the flow of the whole race when I missed that one checkpoint.
3, 2, 1, go!
I was flying blind there for a bit. All right. Come on. Yep. Did it.
On fire.
Building up that boost again. Okay, I'm not taking too many shortcuts now because I'm not quite sure where those checkpoints are located. This is one. I see this one. And sometimes the problems about doing shortcuts is simply that the angle to get to the next one is really way off. That would just cost time and... What? Really?
Walk it off.
Okay. All right.
3, 2, 1, go!
No, 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 no.
Walk it off.
Come on, concentrate. Oh, that... Saved at the last minute there. Okay, I'm 1 second behind. No, I'm 1 second ahead. Next one behind me here, so I really need to... to build up that boost again.
Three,
and that breaks
two,
my knees.
One, go.
Going in too close there. Crap. Oh well. Never give up. There we go. Straight down. Whoa. Oh no. Okay.
Oh no.
I don't want a 5 second penalty. I don't
Three,
want it.
Two, one, go.
Okay, so better angle. This is where I messed up many times. So where to now? Okay, over here. Uncertain here. I don't want to, like I said, miss any.
Amazing.
That's a checkpoint.
There
Yeah, but I can still mess it up. I'm okay.
Goal!
Yeah, did good.
He came first.
Wow. Not by much, though. Not even a second ahead of the one in second place. So, that means I gotta do... I just gotta keep doing better, because the AIs are becoming better and better, it seems. I'm at 14.
Let's go. Time to jump.
14 out of 20. Hope it's through here somewhere. Wow, yeah, I missed a checkpoint. I kind of figured, because it's usually not so far between checkpoints here, but let's see if I can win it anyways, even with a 5-second penalty. So far, I'm optimistic.
Woohoo!
But of course, that can change. Come on. There we go. That was bad navigating. Really?
You're almost there.
I must have lost many seconds there. I still won it.
Shoot is good.
Yeah, apparently I still won it. Wow. I did not expect that to happen. Not with that penalty. No, I got second. That was the penalty. I have to do this again. I want gold here. But...
Three.
Okay. Figure it out. But there was something else too there. Right. Wow. Look at that person going there. Why are we over here? Oh, that's the one I missed. I get it. Alright. But I want to try something else here. I'm going to gamble on this. Because there's one up ahead. I need to do something to get an advantage here. And there was a spot up ahead where... Ouch! No, that's not what I meant.
Walk it off.
Oh, there was a spot towards the end where it could go through...
3, 2, 1, go!
Some of those tunnels. I think that would be possible, that there were no checkpoints to miss. Hold on. If I did that... I really want to give it a shot, because I need that to get the advantage. Just a little bit, you know. Okay, so now we're going over here. Yeah. Well, I'm not gonna...
No!
I did hit the wires.
Walk it off.
All right. Concentrate. I should be able to do this now. Come on. Not enough to boost. Here we go. Well, actually, it would have been the best thing, though. And I think would be a shortcut. But I will have to look into that later on. I made that one, yeah. There's another one. Another tunnel later. But it didn't give me that much of an advantage. Or bonus, or... Not bonus, but... You know. Boost. Because that's what I'm... always after, to get that boost. So, okay, we're going over here. Is there some kind of tunnels or something to do? No? What? That was kind of a...
You're almost there!
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna win this. Ah, crap. Decent. Yeah, well, decent isn't good enough.
Goal! Good.
And silver ain't good enough. I already have bronze. Holy crap. I really need to shape up here. Think. All right. Now, there are two ways to do this, or more than one way to do this. I would say I'm doing the long, difficult one now.
Wicked.
And then go through here. boost again. See, that's the other one. Always ahead of me, right here. Ouch! No, but I think it's a better option what he or she does. To go up higher over that wall, and then instead of through it, then it can dive much faster. I'm gonna give that a shot, if I remember to do it though. Try to follow the terrain here as much as I can. Oh, okay.
Oh, that looks nasty.
But I have a plan.
Walk it off.
All right, I have a plan now. Let's see if I can get this to work.
One, go.
All right. Check this out. I hope this works. Really hope so.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah, I missed freaking thing there. Ah. Okay, now let's see here.
Nice.
If I go over the bridge, and down, and dive much faster. And then there's that tunnel towards the end of the race here. I don't remember what angle I need to get to that tunnel.
You're almost there.
Oh, really?
Goal.
Yeah, but I had a penalty here. I don't think I've won.
You came first.
I did? I did get first. Even with a 5-second penalty. Nice. I'm patting myself on the shoulder. All right. Cool. What, 5 races to go or something? Then I've cleared this. Hey! And suit for a new skin. Rushman. That's why there's an R. Okay. I'll keep the one I have on now. Okay, 15.
Let's go.
Yep.
Time to jump.
Let's go. mm-hmm.
flying at night. Up. Oh, that was a close call. This one here, I need the boost, that's for sure. Okay, I need to cut through right above those trees. All right, perhaps I'll be able to catch up with him now. That boost. All right. But here, I feel I should.
You're almost there.
Yeah, this is where I needed a shortcut. Come on, no!
No.
Crap. Ah, that was close though. Damn it. Okay, let's go again.
3, 2, 1, go!
There must be some place I can gain those few hundredths of a second of time. I'm sure there's, yeah, here it is. So I don't know if that was a good choice. Not necessarily a bad choice, but a better. I don't think it was a better choice than. I think the trick is to. Basically, follow the other ones and then try and boost more than they do. I'm too far behind. Too far behind. Look at him go over there. Both. Wow.
They're right on your tail.
They're right ahead of me. That wasn't a good choice I did at the beginning of the race. Didn't improve my score.
So close.
Ah, damn. 3 seconds behind. So I don't think there's a huge difference here.
Oh no!
except for the fact that I crashed.
Walk it off.
That's the biggest difference. Again?
Walk it off.
All right. I'll do the other approach.
3, 2, 1, go!
Not much boost to boot. To build here. Wow, look at that. Holy crap, he was boosting big time there. Whoa. Nearly crashed there. That's not good. I need to take a short break after this. No, my neck is hurting. Trying to gather up some boost here. No? Well, I need to find another way, another line down the mountain here. That's for sure. I'm having a short break. I need to take a short break.
det kan du. Men jeg sender de detaljene litt senere, kan man ikke det? Ikke noe med en gang. Ja, men jeg må finne... Jeg må... Da må jeg inn på PC og Google. Jeg sitter og spiller her, skjønner du. Ja, og sånne ting. Og så må han jo få sendt den billetten og alt det der greiene. Ja, men jeg kan... Jeg bare sender det på Vips etterpå, ok? Ja, greit. Ha det, ja.
Where is my controller? Here. All right.
Let's go. Ready for jump. Boost. That's good. Oh, he had a full boost too. How is it generating all that boost? You know, I'm flying as low as I can here. Without a hit and stuff. What?
Okay. Come on. There's no way I can catch up.
You're almost there.
There's gotta be some shortcuts I can do. But I'm using the same, flying the same lines.
Oh,
that person, other one does. But still, I'm 9 seconds behind? Holy crap. There he is again, boosting. Crap. I should have waited using that boost there to just get a full boost.
They're right on your tail.
Yeah, I know. High five. Oh, there he is. Oh, crap. Boost, yeah, thank you. Don't tell me I'm not gonna win this.
Goal!
I think I got it.
Shoot is good.
Yes, finally. Wow, that took some time to finally. Nice. What? No. Yeah, crash.
Oh no! Walk it off. 3, 2, 1, go!
Where am I going? Over here. All right. Oh.
Sweet.
Damn.
That wasn't a win anyways. Close though.
3, 2, 1, go!
Did some a few bad turns there. I really need to do better. Whoa! I flew right through that branch. Okay, can I go through here? Instead? No, I missed that checkpoint. Okay. But now I know. Can't go through there. Nope.
Nice.
Even if I beat them to the finish line, I will still have a 5-second penalty. Missing that checkpoint, so this doesn't bode so well. I'm not going to be able to win with a 5-second lead here. That's not going to happen. Yeah, I'm almost there, I know. Plus the 5-second penalty. And, second? Really? That means I can do it if I do it properly.
3, 2, 1, go!
No. I gotta,
walk it off.
I use a lot of time on that one.
3, 2, 1, go!
Gotta do that one differently. Better. Oh, why did I do that?
Stella.
Ouch, yeah. Oh, he's catching up. He's catching up. I don't have any boost left. Shit. I think I need to save that boost for last. After that last checkpoint. That's where I'm losing the race. Far ahead, no matter what I do. Damn, this is top hard.
You came second.
Well, maybe I should try to change the controls to tilting my head instead of looking. options. Hands lock tilt. Point. No. Direction like that. No. I could try controller. I never tried that option. I wonder how this is.
Ready for jump.
Using a controller for. The stick. Just gotta give it a shot, I guess. Still my head? Oh, okay, so I still use my VR headset to navigate here. Everybody has crashed? Wow. No wonder I won. I don't care if I crash as long as I win.
Three, two,
Damn, that was close. It's crashing. That they are. Right. Ooh. Sweet. Ah, sweet or not, I don't know. Oh, all right. That was the last one. I know. I need to fix that.
3, 2, 1, go! Hi.
Don't hit the branch there. No.
Sweet.
This is the critical one to get. 100%, because just losing a lot of time there. No! 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 Oh my God! So close! Oh man! I had it there. Almost.
One, go.
Damn. That last ridge.
Ouch.
Was it? That.
Walk it off.
Okay, try again.
3, 2, 1, go.
I know, I'm almost there. Alright.
Shoot is good.
Yep. Oh, did I win it?
Did I? First place.
Yep. Barely. What, did I go wrong here? Oh, I did. I took a left turn when I shouldn't, but hey. Oh, yeah.
First
place. Mm-hmm. But I have to go back to the load other screen just to do the next race. There should have been an option to just continue off to the next race. So it's just more loading time, but yeah, that sucks a bit.
Approaching jump point.
Okay, the last one.
Ready for jump.
This location. I need to go back and really get a gold medal at that one race. Then I have completed this too. All right.
Three, 2, 1, go.
So let's see how this will go. No idea where this will lead me. Coming through. Out of my way. This is usually a very slow area here. Oh, we have to go through here. Oh, he's way down there. Pick it up. Boost! And that was a close call. Come on, a little bit more boost here, please. If I'm to win. No, I'm not going to be able to win this. Not now. Too late. It's too far ahead.
You're almost there!
Yeah, alright. At least 4 seconds. Better than I did now. Maybe I should save up all my boosting till they're 100% before spending them. See, I'm not quite sure if the boost gauge is only 50% full and I use it, does it mean it's just as powerful, or does it just, it's just a boost shorter? That I do not know.
Approaching jump point.
Try it again. Nice weather conditions, dude. Wingsuit races in.
You're almost there!
Stun those. Where am I going? Oh, there we go. Yeah, but I didn't win.
That was an amazing ride.
I did win. Why? Was somebody struck by lightning or something? Huh. Okay, I don't mind. I'll take that gold medal. If I remember correctly, there's still one race where I haven't won the gold medal yet. Oh. Another combo. Alright. So it's this, number 16. Best is silver.
Ready for jump.
Why is that so hard compared to the other ones? Maybe I will do better now. Well, hopefully I will. All right. Let's go. First checkpoint is down there.
Three,
all right, we're
two,
going right.
One, go.
Good to know. All right. So good. He's boosting now, but I'm waiting for my boost to go all 100% here. There we go. Whoa. Two seconds ahead of the other one behind me here. Oops. No. Stupid things now. Oh, I just need a little bit more. There we go.
You're almost there.
Uh-huh. Seems like I got it this time.
Stella.
Yeah. So the trick is to actually start the boost when it's at 100%.
First, nice work.
And then keep on building the boost while boosting. Recharging the boost while boosting. Well, that did it. I don't know why I had to do try 10 times or even more and not even get a gold medal in that race before. I don't know. I think I just got stuck in one line. All right, that's all them completed. Cool. is new, and that's new, and that's new. Yeah, I'll stick with this. I still don't know why. Well, Canyon Race. I get that. That's the next in line here. That's here, Sunlight Canyon. And I've unlocked this one too, Misty Mountain. But I still don't understand what that is. China Race Courses. Well, maybe I could.
You and the mountain. Yeah. Challenge your very own ghost time after an initial run to hone your skills for the fastest time possible.
Mm-hmm.
Score challenge. It's all about hitting the big point rings and taking big point risks here in order to maximize your score. Careful not to wipe out.
Okay, so it's score instead of boosting then. Random.
Searching for jumper. Going to jumper.
Oh, there's already one. Playing it? Cool. Sometimes these matchmaking things can take some time. I hope there's.
Waiting for jumper.
Mm hmm. Alright. I hope there's more than just one player. I think there's up to 6 or 8 players that can be in one lobby. Hey, what's going on? There's one guy. It seems like there's 4. But only one other player. So the rest of the races will be NPCs. All right, we're waiting 53 seconds. Can't do much. If I did have the. What? Oh, I have the camo suit. No. I'll go with this one. Or. I don't know. This one? Nah. So we're wearing the same suits now, huh? Hey, there's 3 of us now. Isn't there? No. Only 2 of us. All right. Doesn't matter. No, I don't want to crash here because that will just. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
If I crash here, then I will have to.
That
was. Oh, and I did! Oh, crap!
Walk it off!
Oh, man! Oh, both of us. Let's do retry that. No. No, okay.
can't do undecided. You know, I crashed and some other guy crashed. One of the NPCs. It doesn't take that long. It's just about 2 minutes to finish these races. So I can't go back to undecided. All right. They should be here, but I don't know what, where they come from. Maybe over here. Three crashed. Four crashed. Jeez. Come on. Oh.
Three,
try again.
Two,
all right.
One.
No problem.
Go.
Why is my boost going full? There we go.
They're right on your tail.
Oh, there he is, boosting.
Yeah, nailed it.
That's the finish line there, huh?
Oh,
he's winning.
There.
He's gonna win this. Not by
go!
Much, though. Whoa, two minutes and 2:01, huh? That was a close race. All right.
My knee. I'm going too close to the ground there. Damn. I gotta stop doing that. Whoa. What's up with gate number 3? Or what happens sometime after gate 3? 4 player crashed. Huh. No. There's one more player. I think there's 8. All right. Break a leg.
3.
With some ribs.
1. Go.
Where to now? God damn it.
Stellar.
Yeah, I missed a checkpoint. Fire. Crap. I'm way out of everything here. Another one?
On fire.
Well, that means I'm gonna get 10 seconds added to the whole thing. What did he leave? Oh, he left the lobby or the party or whatever. I'll do one more and then I'll stop. Oh man, my neck. So where's this? Oh, I think that's my first time here.
1, go!
Whoa. Like I said, my first time here.
Three, two, one, go!
it's pretty dark here as well, so this is gonna be a tough one. I'll see how far I get on this one. But next time I'm playing, I will. Oh my god, that was. How did I ever survive that? I have no idea. But I'm definitely gonna change my controls for some other time.
You're right on your tail.
When doing this one, because, or any level at this location, because there are some really sharp turns here that is hard to do. With the control scheme I use now, so it's a cool place though. Definitely. Why do we have to go here? Is there a checkpoint here as well?
Legit.
No, there isn't. Why couldn't I just go to the There's one above me. Cam's gonna win, and Lily is good.
No!
Achieve at least bronze in all canyon race courses. Canyon? I haven't even started. Alright. The other new one was this. Yeah, achieve gold in all alpine. Yeah. So I have alpine and verdant valley. Sunburst Canyon will be my next thing, and then Misty Mountain. And then I don't know if completing all that will unlock something Chinese or China something. There, gold in all China race courses. So there must be more to it than these four here. And I've checked the other game modes. Still the same here. Score challenge is still the same here. So that's not it. I don't know. Or maybe it's just in multiplayer. I don't know. Anyways, that's the end of this. Of this section. And See you later.